Hello guys, MrSaints20 here, and today we have episode 3 of Possible Beasts. And this episode is two players which have perfect chemistry together, so it's pretty good to make a team around these two players. Firstly, they both play for Porto, the club I support, so a bit biased for them. And secondly, they are both Colombian, so therefore they get that very, very strong link between them. Okay, let's get on to the first player. This is my man Quintero, Juan Quintero. He is Colombian, new Porto signing this season. He did have a Porto transfer card in FIFA 13. He was silver, and I used him. I was going to make a video on him, but it was a bit too late in FIFA 13 to make a video on him. And he was pretty good. He didn't even have... he had freestyle skills, but he had pretty nice dribbling, 80 dribbling on a silver. He used to be a silver rare with 70 real pace. And actually, even though the pace wasn't there, he had very good acceleration and agility, and he was just so good on the ball and very good passing. And he played like Messi in real life, to be fair. So that's, I felt like he was a Messi, and I literally fell in love with this player. And also in real life, he's such a good player and has a Porto fan. I bought a Porto shirt with his name on the back, and he's like one of my I'm a fanboy of him, let's just say that, to be fair. But yeah, really do like this guy, and now I'm really excited for FIFA 14 card. First, he is medium low, so he's going to mainly be attacking. He is 5'6", and he's got 86 agility, so that shows that his agility will even increase, and due to him being smaller, it's just a thing that EA do. If you're small, you're fast and agile. If you're tall, you're just big and strong. He's got 4-star skills, finally got some skills. 2-star weak foot, a bit fussed about that, but oh well, you got to just keep that ball on his left foot. Price prediction 0.6k, that means around 600 coins to 500 coins. Just going to be, because he's non-rare, it's around 400, 500, 600 coins really. That's how much you can pick him up for. As I can see there, his in-game stats, he's got pretty good free kick and good shot power. Some decent long shots, nice curve, and very, very good dribbling and ball control. So mainly he's going to be a playmaker. And his card stats just look good. 75 pace, 84 dribbling, 71 shots, 74 passing. And from the demo, what I see, dribbling is going to be a very, very big thing in this game, and ball control. And he's got that and passing. And also, you can always put a card in him to make him faster, one of them chemistry styles. So a slow player can always be good. And 75 pace isn't even that bad for a playmaker. So for me, I'm pretty excited about this guy. I've already bought him on the web app, already got a team around him. And who's up front with him has a striker to get a perfect chem is this man from Porto, Big Jackson Martinez, top goal scorer in a Portuguese league and one of the best strikers Porto have had in the last few years. Him, Falcao, etc. Just very, very good striker. He's got a huge upgrade here. He was 76 overall last year with being non-rare, and now he's a rare 81 overall. Huge upgrade. He's got 82 pace, 71 dribbling, 75 shot, 86 heading, an absolute tank. Those in-game stats also, he's pretty agile, which is amazing, and good sprint speed, and 86 strength, and huge jumping as well. Just absolute physically a beast, and also his finishing is great. And his heading is absolutely amazing as well. 4-star skills, even better. And 4-star weak foot, a man which can finish with both feet, which is even better. He's right-footed, but he can use his left foot, but doing have 4-star weak foot. So he is pretty decent with his left foot. He is 6 foot, so he's a rather tall lad, but he's still got the pace on him, which makes him so good. He is a high-medium, so mainly attacking, a bit coming back and receiving play, which shows he works hard, but still very good workers for a striker. I give him 2k prediction. Why you might think it's so high, if you look him on the web up right now, he's around 5k. I was pretty surprised on this, but then I remembered, if we look at João Moutinho's card last year, for Porto, centre mid, 84 overall, rather high, and he was always around 2k, 3k, in any time in the game. You could be lucky to pick up one for 1.8k. So I think he might be like that. He's going to be around the 2k mark, not around 1k slash like discard price for a rare card. He's going to be around the 2k mark, which I think is fair, because he seems like an amazing player and a very, very possible beast. So yeah guys, that was the third episode of Possible Beast. You guys been enjoying the series. I got 18 likes and no dislikes in the last video. It was absolutely awesome. Really, really appreciate that, guys. So if you could like this video, let's try to reach 10 likes. And also, unfortunately, I'm not going to get early release for FIFA, but I'm going to try to get that FIFA 14 content for you guys as fast as possible. And yeah, if you did like this video and if you're new to the channel, be sure to subscribe, like, and comment. So I'll see you guys later.